Now, take a listen to this. Now, some of you might be familiar with that sound. If not, let me introduce you to Mulatu Astake, the godfather of Ethio-jazz. Trained in London, New York and Boston, he fuses jazz and Latin sounds with traditional Ethiopian music, and it's still as relevant today as it was when he first began over four decades ago. He stopped by our studios recently and I asked him about his musical journey.
Contributed to this world one type of music, which is great and big thing all over Europe, all over America, everywhere in the world. You know, I was in New York. I formed a group called the Ethiopian Quintet, and that's where I started to fuse the five Ethiopianos.
People are now listening and playing Ethio-jazz. Politically and socially, the country has moved. Do you like where it is right now?
Well, this is our message to the world. We are developed, we are developing, we are creating something beautiful. And we are also promoting our people from the tribal people who have given us so much by creating all these instruments.
What do you play? What's your favorite amongst the...
Well, I play vibraphone, I play piano, and I play all percussion instruments, and I arrange, I write and compose music.
How often do you play in Ethiopia?
I told you I have clubs in Ethiopia now.
But you play there?
Every time I'm back home.